Hazrat Ikrimah has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu, Allah's severe wrath is on the person Ubay bin Khalaf, whom the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam killed in Allah's cause. Allah's wrath is severe on a people that bloodied the face of Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4074.